The most complex physical structure we know of anywhere in the universe. There are over 80 billion neurons in the average human brain. That's comparable to the number of stars in a galaxy. That doesn't even begin to describe its complexity. Those neurons form connections between 10,000 and 100,000 connections to other neurons, and is from that complex circuitry the human condition emerges. Everything that makes us who we are comes from this kilogram and a half of matter that resides in the skull of every human that has ever walked the earth. Answer is that we are something that emerges from electrical activity inside this impossibly complex blob of matter. It's impossible to sit here and not catch a glimpse out of your peripheral vision of a line of ghosts stretching back 10,000 generations, because we are all related to someone who lived here 200,000 years ago. And those first Homo sapiens weren't that different to us. In many ways, they're the same. So if you could bring a newborn baby and lift back...
Yes, Cleo, you are adorable.
Ago, century and subjected to the 21st century education, then there's no reason why couldn't achieve anything.